Well, that air traffic controller says he used to fly a similar kind of plane himself, and that helped him to guide the woman to safety.
Well, it was a normal day. Nothing really exciting was going on at the time.
October 9th seemed like a pretty typical day for air traffic controller Chris Henchy until he got word that a pilot was having engine trouble in her small plane.
Sorry, there is no power. My prop is stopped. I'm just a glider, I guess.
The pilot was Vermont State Rep Janice Peasley. The 76-year-old was heading back to Vermont from Massachusetts. Henchy and his co-workers quickly directed Peasley to prepare to land in a field just shy of Concord Airport.
I don't think you're going to make Concord. How long would you say the field is? Is it a big field? You got enough space there to put her down?
I have enough room if I get down there.
Well, just stay over that field right now. We do have your position, and just set up like you would for any other training session.
Radio contact was lost when Peasley got below 2,000 feet. She wasn't able to tell Henchy that she managed to get the engine going and was landing safely at Concord Airport.
Once I heard that she landed safely, that was a big, you know, relief. That she made it down on the ground safely.
I mean, you can say he saved my life.
Chris Henchy and fellow air traffic controller Ryan Workman were recently honored for their efforts, and Representative Peasley was there to say thank you. And when they all got to meet in person, they decided to listen to that tape from the tower from the day that brought them all together.
She was just taken aback about how calm she sounded on the radio and how quickly it went. But she was very, very grateful that this all turned out the way that it did.
Now, it turns out there was a wasp nest in the engine of the plane that caused all those problems. And with the help of everyone involved here, that woman has been able to return to flying. Reporting live in the newsroom, Jennifer Gannon, WMUR News 9.